This is Chris Hansen. They had just cut my video, and now 3 minutes into this, I have to start it over. In the meantime, there's a voice coming right across from the parking lot over here on Focus Sound. I'm not sure if they got a scrambler or what, but they just cut my video, so I have to start this over again now. So I'm starting this video over now. This is the second time. This is a call to Verizon about the terrorism and them blocking my phone down with their radiation devices and their jamming equipment from Pearl Harbor Hickam Air Force Base. This is a call to Verizon.
I'm a Christian. implemented. I personally believe this has everything to do with Christianity and the
So, this is a recording. This is Chris Hansen, Honolulu, Hawaii. In the meantime, they are still talking with this Voice of God weapon, Voice of Skull, from Pearl Harbor Hickam Air Force Base, which is right over here, and targeting me from the signal box right behind me that's over by the Temple School or whatever, by bus stop 386. This is a record of it. It's 6/3/2020 and 6/1. There was an incident here, which was also recorded, that took place on exactly the same exact date 2 years later to the day that the assault was covered up. In the meantime, this targeting has continued here at my friend's house for the last 2 years. I have over 1,000 videos on YouTube that are documenting everything that's taking place, as well as it being transferred to multiple targeting individual sites and Facebook. It's Chris Hansen, Oahu, Hawaii. The time right now is 10:44 a.m. 6/3/2020. 12:50 on the timer.